New city council measure to create a special fund for the Waipio Peninsula Soccer Park has soccer fans cheering, many coaches, many parents. They say the complex needs the revenue generated for its upkeep and its maintenance. Scott Keopuhiva, president and executive director of Hawaii Youth Soccer Association, joins us this morning here on Wake Up Today to tell us more. Scott, first of all, you know, there are many park users out there, many thousands that use this park. Major concerns in that area.
You know, the park users really want to make sure that the fields are being properly maintained for our player safety. Whether it's the youth or the adult, we want to make sure that the fields are being properly maintained. Our park managers have great plans mm-hmm. to keep the fields up, but they don't always have the tools. So right. We want to make sure that they've got the funding to help make that happen.
And it is a beautiful facility, this park, not only the soccer complex, but also everything about it. And it takes money, there's no doubt about it. So though this special fund is, you know, gosh, let's be honest, it's going to be used for great cause.
Right, exactly.
So tell us about how does the park work?
Well, right now, Waipio Peninsula Soccer Park is part of District 5, which is the only part of the city and county's parks that charge user fees. Mm-hmm. And so Bill 40 has earmarked those funds to go back to maintaining the park. And we're hoping that those funds will help the park staff make sure that the fields are adequately maintained.
Now, everybody benefits this, but how does that work now? Because this is now law. Mm-hmm. Will the funds be released? Because, let's be honest, you need money to get this thing done. And it is one of the flagship parks in all of the country.
Absolutely. It's one of the best soccer complexes
no
in the country. And we just want to make sure that the funds are going back to the park as they were intended so that the staff can maintain the fields properly, that we can have a safe playing environment for all players, and that we can keep that park as one of the top ones in the state.
Okay,
and the country.
Because there is some issues with flooding, there is some issues with upkeep, because it just takes a tremendous amount of tools to get it done. It is a massive park.
Correct.
But the coaches and the parents that come here and visit the islands, it's not just for local community, by the way. We host international tournaments. They love this venue. Parking, just being out in this big space, everything else.
Absolutely. I just returned from the Far West Regionals in Boise, Idaho on Monday. And one of the biggest questions I kept getting was, when is Hawaii going to host again?
Yeah.
We've hosted three times, and each time brought in thousands of visitors and millions of dollars to the economy. So we really want to see the park kept at its vital, important status, and mm-hmm. we feel that this funding will go a long way in helping bring events like that again.
Scott, I couldn't agree with you more. And I'm going to say it right here, long overdue. Let's get that money to the folks that really need it. And again, this is a special fund, but really, it's long overdue. Scott, good to see you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.